daddy. I think he knows me.
How were the tests?
Mr. and Mrs. Lubitsch, he was born exactly like your first son, with no abilities whatsoever. But he's alive.
How long does he have to stay in this?
There's no way to know. Until we discover a treatment, until he develops an immune system of his own, he'll have to remain in his protected environment.
Surely you can give us some kind of a prediction. I mean, are we talking about days or weeks or months?
Years.
You can give us some kind of a prediction.
There's no way to know. Until we discover a treatment, until he develops an immune system.
I'm so sorry.
What for?
Hey, what's the matter?
Oh, I hate seeing that little girl, man. I'm always looking at her.
Oh, you almost fell out. Did you know that?
I'm kind of sorry they moved next door.
I want my baby.
Maggie, look, suppose we could devise some way of transporting him safely. And we could get them to go on paying for it and manage the million and one other things we have to. The sterilization of the food and the toys and the equipment. I don't think you realize what we'd be getting ourselves into if we did bring him home. Do you? No. You stay home and get some rest. I'll give him a big hug for both of us, okay?